relaxed. When I say relaxed, relaxed. We are not scammers. We are not Ponzi masters and mistresses. We are not fake gladiators who wake up to attack a real platform because they've been assigned to do so. In spite that they come in with masks pretending not to be part of the centralized authority, knowing too well they are agents of the centralized authority, the centralized agents. We know them. We are not ready to call them by their names. We've seen their move. We've seen the monkey hands that are fishing from the port. We know their names. We can read the handwriting on the walls in the platform. We know them. We've seen their works in the platform. My concern is to you, whom I call Spartans, my beloved, my wives, the believers who believe in my dreams, whom gave me their shoulders to lay on, who believe there is a platform that is real, and they decide to bring in their hard-earned money because they trust what I told them. You are my consign, not the naysayers, not the fake YouTubers who has been paid to run their mouths in propaganda as if they are innocent. They are paid YouTubers. We know them and they know us. My consign is to you, whom I call Spartans of all time, knowledgeable members. Relax. We can't wake up to scam you because you are my love. We can't wake up to see you run into tears and pains because you are my beloved. I spend so much to build a decentralized system for humanity, and I called you to come into it. I can't wake up overnight to see you cry. It's forbidden because I'm under ethical oath to protect that which you commit to my hands. When I say I love you, deep down I love you. I'm not happy because I have plans for you. Because I've projected a time knowing too well the first 3 months and the second 3 months. The poorest person in my platform should be holding less than $20,000-$30,000. And the middle class should be holding $80,000-$90,000. And by December, the poorest among all should be holding $100,000. That was my plan. Knowing too well, if you can hold this, you can have that financial freedom I dream of. That has been my dream for you. But relax. Because there is a will, there is a way out. We are walking, we are having sleepless night, we are on our toes, making sure we build back to occupy that place they've occupied. It's deadly for any man to use a bypass boat to attack your system. They didn't come through to the cybers and hosts because they know we fortified it waiting for them. They came through the blockchain using a bypass boat attacking the system where the liquidity pool is. We want you to relax. Because there is a will, there is a way out. We are walking. We have a sleepless night walking to make sure we don't disappoint you. Because you are our beloved. Because you are our love. Because you are the one whom we want to see you smile and laugh. I love every one of you. Never you be deceived. If it's not paracetamol, it will never cure the headache. if the drugs you are taking are not made to cure the headache you are having, the headache will still be there. I've told you, time without number. You can paint the body of the monkey. You can get one of the best Mary Kay, Papa Kay, Benjamin Kay, and paint the face of the monkey and make the monkey to look like human. But take the monkey to a nearby market. The spirit of the monkey inside the monkey will demonstrate that I am monkey. That is how Ponzi look like. And never you be deceived for one to tell you. Because they are not compounding, then it's not real. No. We've been in this system for so long. We travel across port to go and learn the best to come in and build the best for you. If you don't give blockchain the room to do the math for you, you regret. It can work. Yes, it's possible it may work. It may work. When you are working from a private wallet, it's possible. But one thing is sure. No one play with calculation in the blockchain. If you don't give it room to accommodate more, to accumulate more profits, the system will pay just for a while and jump into the capital to start paying from the capital. And once you send the first, second signal that I need more to pay and you are not paying attention to it, the system will shut down to your tent, O Israel. We've been in this system. We've slept in this system. We've worked in this system. We've married this system. We understand the system. We talk tech. We discuss tech. We don't run our mouth because we want to. And I've said time without number. If you are not tech, don't advise tech. It will be very wrong to walk to a nearby hospital where patients are lying and you are telling the doctor on how to carry out operation when you are not a medical personnel. It's an insult to the body or the medical personnel working in the hospital. Is an insult to them. If you are not tech, don't discuss tech. Don't advise tech. Sit down and make money from tech. Leave tech to discuss tech because they know how to run around it. It's better you've been hacked. Listen, it's better you've been hacked and you run around to recover than the blockchain to shut you down. You will not understand. Ask programmers to tell you. It's better you've been hacked and fight back to recover than the blockchain to shut you down. If the blockchain shut you down, man, you have business to face. You have a long way to go again. But listen up, guys. We have a lot in our hands. We are doing a lot to make sure we meet up. We make sure we seal up. To make sure we deliver. I want you to be rest assured that we are working. And we are doing our possible best to make sure we deliver the best to your hands. Because we love you. Thanks to every one of you who believe in me. Thanks to every one of you who gave me your shoulders to lay on. And thanks to every one of you who are seeing with me not looking. Because those who look at circumstances they can't stand with. But those who see, they see opportunity to hold, lay hold of, and make returns from it. I'm going to drop it here, guys. Be yourself. Walk away from naysayers. Kick them out, delete them, block them. You have no business with them. My name is